Ezekiel, you are who you say you are. How satisfying was it for you passing Kevin Owens' lie detector test with ease?
I gotta tell you, nothing feels better than speaking the truth. And Zeke was speaking the truth tonight, man. It felt great. Felt great.
You know what? You can clearly trust you, but you can't exactly trust the Alpha Academy, can you? It looked like Chad Gable just turned his back on you completely.
Listen, man, this is my first ever match in the WWE, and I was so excited to be out there and feel what that felt like in front of a crowd wrestling, man. It's like I'll be honest with you, it's a dream come true. And, man, I was out there having a blast, and I tell you, I was about to tap Chad out there with the Zeke lock, okay? And here comes Otis running in there, messing the whole thing up. Yeah, I got the W, but it didn't feel quite right, not yet.
You probably never even met Otis, had you, before?
That was my first time seeing the guy. Big meatball, but he's solid, you know what I'm saying? I mean, the guy is built like a rock. It was crazy, though, man. I got to tell you another thing that just got me so amped up. I went out there, and I asked everybody, you know, everybody here tonight in Buffalo, who wants to hear Zeke speak? And man, the place lit up. Man, that felt good. Let me tell you, it's like I could hear him going, speak, speak, speak. And Zeke wants to speak, and Zeke speaks the truth.
It was a pleasure speaking with Zeke.
Hey, it's
absolute
a great time.
Pleasure. Top
great
man.
Time. Great to see you, brother.
You too, you too.
All right, boys.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah.